nice that I'm getting to have this little send-off with my girlfriends, but I'm definitely, like, having mixed emotions today because...